Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Gatomu Pro Wrestling YouTube channel.
Okay.
Today we are at Izakaya Shibata Square, Gatomu Dojo in Tokyo, Japan for a very special single match between the international superstar Lulu Pencil and the Pakistan Konaka Pelwar on the right of the screen right now. Referee Sho Eun-chi Ryu representing New Beijing Pro Wrestling. Here we go. Fans cheering for Lulu Pencil. This match was from the 2nd of November 2019. Locked up. Konaka Pelwar put Lulu Pencil on her knee. Connect bit the top whistle. Nice opening sequence. Lulu Pencil tried to make the reversal. Supreme to Konaka Pelwar and nails with the wrist lock. Konaka Pelwar is the former IWA Supercross champion. So Lulu Pencil now battle with one of the greatest wrestlers in the Gatomu history. Lulu Pencil try to make a counter front row wrist lock. She gets dizzy again, just like when she wrestled under the Honda last time. One of the greatest match ever. Three count and glad she is to kick out. Konaka Pelwar continue with the leg lock. Look at his leg lock. He put his own leg on his head. Konaka Pelwar, famous by the yoga skill. He combined yoga and pro wrestling together, so he became one of the most entertaining wrestlers I've ever seen. Referee shake if Lulu Pencil gonna keep up. It's interesting to see Lulu Pencil because she can give up any time in the match and make the match more interesting because you cannot predict anything. Konaka continue with the reverse chin lock. Will she tap? I think her right leg touched the wall already. Maybe the referee didn't see that. Bad luck, Lulu. If you are watching and are the Pencil Army, please put your hands together and play for Lulu Pencil right now. She in big trouble. Try out the STF. Referee seems angry. He asked Lulu Pencil to have more fighting spirit. Ask her to move out to get the break, or at least just tap out. Goes for the cover. Here's the kick out. Maybe we need more time to understand Lulu Pencil's fighting style. Kick to the chest by Konaka Pelwar. Hulk Hogan style. Lulu Pencil hit with the bare hand chops. So impressive. What is this? It's good for her to be happy, and here comes the offense. The powerhouse Lulu Pencil. The lariat goes for the finishers. Lariat. Let's think that her moveset is one of the most dangerous moves in the world. And drop toe hold. I have no comment, but I'm glad she is still alive. Okay. Okay, we the match still continue. Reversals. Block. Try again. Okay, drop toe hold. Drop toe hold. We'll collect a pair one drop. Okay, transition to the leg hook forward. Still at two. And here comes her signature.
Five minutes
of entertaining. Gonna got pill one. He screamed and hit to the head. You can still try to get on her feet. Elbows dry. Ah, she's too weak. Sacrifice herself for yours entertainment. Collect a pill one bite to the forehead. So she fights back. Don't mess with the pencil army. Oh my god. I don't know how to comment. It's kind of the love scene. The Buddha. Even the referee seems confused. Double count. Anything can happen, especially in the looking seal match.
6 7 7
8 9 Lupin still can get on her feet. It is incredible. With the schoolboy reversals, 1 2 Look up, pill one, kick out. Lupin still block. Oh, be careful, not this way, not this. Not backslide. I never seen the backslide be this entertaining. Who gonna get the victory in this match? I hope the pencil cannot make your friend this time. I don't want her to hurt herself anymore. Konaka with a backslide. 1 Oh, she's to kick out. Very impressive. Lowering pencil. Look at the reversals. He used the mat to block the pencil. So she keep roaring. The first time that someone can reverse the ring pencil. Go for the hoopers. 1 2 3 Ah, Lupin still lost again, but we have another in the ring.